Austin and proclaims Wednesday, October 16, 2013, as Janelle Monáe Day.
Thank y'all so much, Boston. I really am lost for words. I didn't know anything about this handsome young man coming up here. I don't feel worthy. I mean, I have. All I can say is thank you. Thank you guys for coming out and making this night so special. I mean, to have. You know, one person recognize the hard work and the dedication and the passion that I have for the community and those who, like you said earlier, who are oftentimes oppressed, and just my story, to be able to share my story. I'm gonna cry. I don't really want to, but just to be able to share my story and have. You know, people listen to it and possibly be moved by it and remember it. It's all I can do. You know, you don't know when it's your time to go, and you just want to leave behind something so that the next generation of people can hopefully look in the history books and be inspired.
Amen.
So I just want to say thank you all for encouraging me, for encouraging all of us to continue to go forward. And you know, it's not really about being famous for me, but it's really about the impact that we are making in people's lives. I'm so thankful. That's all I can say. This is such a special day as well, because this guy right here, it's his birthday. He is the energy of this band, this amazing band. And all of them, individually, are all amazing in their own right. But if it was not for him, driving this ship, we would not be as together as we are. So I thank you, Terrence. Happy birthday. I share this day with you, too. October 16th. me and your day here. So thank you, guys. Again, I'm just so humbled. I guess the most appropriate thing that we can do is play a song about this night. And we dedicate this to you, Terrence. We dedicate this to everybody who's going through something. I just pray that when you came in here, if you were feeling something, feeling down or unsure, that we uplifted your spirits. And when you leave out here, you're better than you were before you came in, okay? That's all we pray about. So let's go, y'all.